Right, as always, I'm going to sync it again because my memory was getting, the file size was getting a bit big. So, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Let's go. Reverse bear trap, are they? Ooh, what's that? Kind of looks like the classroom trap from Saw 3. That was an early design of the classroom trap with the teeth, but they, that's the device from the flesh scale, the flesh trap, whatever you want to call it in Saw 6. Ooh. I'm not sure which way I should go, through the hallway where Pighead was, or... Ah, Billy. What's that supposed to mean? Is there a clue in you? Doesn't look like it. It's absolutely... there's no clues. Aside from the number 50 on the wall. What about 50? I know, maybe it means 5 o'clock. Then, 6. Oh, this is... I'm gonna have to give up. I can't do it. This puzzle is beating me. I'll try it again on my second playthrough. I just can't do it. Right. I am tempted to go back to the puzzle. No, right, I'll do it on my second playthrough. Case file. Okay, so that's obviously the tape he made before he apparently committed suicide. After that tape, I'm kind of thinking that Tap may be Pighead. Because we never saw him actually shoot himself in the head. It was off screen. I don't know how that would explain the blood splatter, but yeah, I think that's a possibility. Okay, that message was written on the wall in Tap's trap as well. In one of the bomb rooms. Alright, I need one more chemical. Where is it? Oh, I didn't see that. I kinda have a habit of closing doors behind me. Not in real life, but in the game. I would always do in Soul 1. Of course, we have this this puzzle again. The same one from Amanda's trap from the first game. One more and I think it should be four. Here we go. Okay, how come that's not it? No! Uh-oh. Alright, you're allowed to make three mistakes. If you look up on the top right part of the device, you can see a light on, a red light. So I'm assuming when all three of the lights go up, you die. How come this hasn't filled up yet? Alright, there we go. Maybe this only provides protection. Okay, that looked like a big bomb. Okay. Wow. He's back. Right. Is this... Which character is this now? Is it Henry? No, Henry was the one who was killed by Pighead, wasn't he? I can't remember, I'm getting mixed up. I can't take cover behind that. Alright, I think I'm supposed to run to the vending machine down by there on the left. I'll go for it now. I think this is might be where I finally get to kill him. And reload. Oh my god, no. I think I'll try to go for the door on the right of the stairs. Just gave me the option to do something. Another puzzle piece. That's five left. But I'm sure I've missed like one or two in the earlier levels. So I'll have to go get them on the next playthrough. Take cover. Quick. It's not letting me. Oh, I'm worthy, mate. I'm gonna try to go behind me through the, I think there's a room behind me I can go in. Oh no. Okay. Almost got myself killed. I should have ran ahead. Not much point in those health hypos. Because he kills you in one hit if he manages to shoot you. I'm not too sure where he is. Aha, right. This might be the final bit. Well, for him anyway. If I make it to the room, I might be able to kill him. He's dead. Go on, kill him. Yes! You are so dead. I'm gonna enjoy this. Go on. Yes! How about that?